Hello gamers, welcome back to another video of Sonya Gaming. Everybody, welcome to the stream. So today I'm gonna show you how to set a crosshair on your SAM or in your SAM PC file. So there are only have three steps to do. First of all, you have to download magic.txt, and second one, you have to choose a crosshair from your Chrome, and third step, and replace your old crosshair into a new crosshair, and you can use it easily. So I'm using a crosshair for myself. This is my crosshair, you can see it, red dot with red circle, and it makes me comfort more better than using or default crosshair, and it's give me more aiming depth. So okay, let's get started. You have to download the magic.txt. It's going to. I hope everyone has those things. Just download. I prefer the second one, which has more downloads. I already downloaded everything because I'm using those things. I already have, so you can download it. Anyway, you can set up it easily in this. Then you have to download a crosshair for you. So just search SAM crosshair. Just open the first site. Oh, now you can use which crosshair you like to use. It's your choice. So I'm gonna use, I'm gonna take the plus one over here. Yep, it's gonna be. Just click on it. Okay, it's done. Then let's go to your files and open your game folder where they are pasted over there, and open it and go to your HUD HUD. I mean HUD HUD, same, right? Yeah, anyway. Let's open the mod loader. My HUD is here. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Let me search. Where is my HUD? Okay. Oh shit. Which one is I'm using? I don't know. Just check it out. If you have more HUDs, check it out. Okay, this one is I'm using. Just scroll down all the way to the down, and you can see this option, and just click it, and just edit file, replace, and just paste which you are downloaded just now. I'm gonna paste this one and replace it. Yep, it's done over here, and just go to the files and save it. Okay guys, that's all. So easy, all the three steps. So when you are doing those things, be careful, be aware. If there is any mistakes, it's gonna be go so badly. So check it out before you're doing everything. So yep, that's all. So if you're seeing my channel first time, just give a thumbs up and subscribe. So till then, see you in next video. Bye bye.